Hi everyone. This topic we'll talk about Delta DOP 100 HMI link with Omron NX102 POC via FINS UDP. You can see the system architecture. We use the Delta DOP 100 HMI Ethernet type, and we assign the IP address in 0.1.10. Then we link to the Ethernet switch. Another side, we define the first port of NX series POC as 192.168.250.1. For the second port, we define in the same network domain, so it will be 0.1.11. Okay, here just want to remind only the port 2 support the FINS protocol. You cannot use port 1. Come to Omron NX102 6MAX Studio setting. So first of all, we will go to the built-in Ethernet IP setting. So as you can see here, we will define the IP address of the first port. Okay. Actually, this is the default IP address of NX POC. And then we will define the port 2 with the 0.1 or 0.11. Then select the use port 2. After configure the IP address, then we will go to the FINS setting. So you will see the node address actually will follow the IP address here. Okay, and the FINS TCP UDP port will default is a 96.00. Okay, and then we will go to the memory setting. So here, today's example, we will use the W and the data register. Okay, so we select these two, and then we define the global variables with the data move. Okay, so data move is actually a condition, and then we define two data, data 1 and data 2. We define this one in Word and map to the D0. Okay, after that would be Delta DOP sub or DIA screen setting. So here you can see we will select the NX series FINS UDP, and then this is the IP address we assigned in our previous. Okay, then will be the port number, and based on the program we added in the 6MAX Studio. So here we will add on one push button, then another two data register for the value input. So now we will go to the software part. So first of all, we will check the communication setup and test the communication status. Okay, and you can check the IP address of your laptop. So that will be in the same network domain of the first port. Next, we will go to the built-in or Ethernet IP port as we mentioned. So we define these two address. Then we go to the FINS setting. So this one keep the default setting. And next we will move to the global variable. So this is already mentioned. And then will be the program. Okay, so we create one normally open contact and then use the move command. Next, we will move to the Delta HMI. So you can see the controller type, we select NX FINS UDP and then follow the IP address port number. And this one we define 0.1.10. And because I will show you with the VNC function, so remember to enable VNC, and then we can download the program. Okay, so click this one and download. And then we can go back to the 6MAX Studio and go online, switch online. Okay, then we can use the VNC. The default password is from 1 to 8. Okay, so we can give a value, example, 1, 2, 3. So you will see the value of data 1 change. Then we can click this one. So you will see the data 2 also change to 1, 2, 3. And then we can modify the value to 5. Okay, then we off the condition and change to 8. Okay, so that's all for this topic. Thank you.